I'm f***ed off. I'm big league for a reason, because I made the name Firestorm. Nobody else did. Not Ray Rowe, not J-Rock, not the Deviants, not JC. Big league did it. And it was over with last year. And then I find out that on May 7th, they're reigniting the storm. You f***ing kidding me? And putting me in a match against Loki again? Loki, I already proved myself against you. And Patrick Hayes, you stole my belt from M-Dog, who couldn't even make it on Tough Enough because he's my name Big League for a reason. Because I am the man around this area. I know that I haven't made it all over the world, but I am the man for a reason, because I tell it how it is. I live my life how I want to live it, not how somebody tells me to live it or how somebody tells me to do what they think I should do. I do what I want to do. And on May 7th, I'm going to take back the Firestorm belt, not for JC, not for Ray Rowe, not for Cleveland, not for anybody else except for myself. Because it's the belt that I deserve before anybody else deserves it. And that's a f***. So keep it there, Jack. House real big, cars real big, belly real big, everything real big, ribs real big, pockets real big, rings real big. Let me tell you how I live. Like that, buy that, 24s ride that. Ladies, gentlemen, gangsters, pimps, mamas, daddies, stunners, shiners. Snitch, I'm a real big time king of the hood, everything wood. Look like a forest in the truck and I'm a pull. Matches over set,